Question is, if there is a unoperable palatal torus is present, then which type of major connector is used for placing removable partial denture? The best option, if we can operate, we can remove this palatal torus, if it is large, then we can use the major connector, the best major connector used in removable partial denture for unoperable palatal torus is anterior posterior palatal bar. Okay.